Hi, my name is Malhar Chakkar, and with me I have Zafar Zain, Head of Products from Sodaclick. Today we're going to talk about Sodaclick's drive-thru solution that is running on Intel's Core Ultra processor. As we all know, the drive-thru solution is all about speed and accuracy. And what we are trying to show over here is how Sodaclick is able to achieve that customer satisfaction while running it on Intel's Core Ultra processor, Arrow Lake.
So we have the drive-thru solution here. We're going to challenge it a bit and ask it for a Big Mac, and let's see what it says.
Good to see you at Oliver's. I'm Ollie. What are you keen on ordering today?
Hey Ollie, I'm in the mood for a Big Mac.
We don't have Big Macs, but how about a beef burger instead?
Sure, that sounds great, but how much protein is in that?
The beef burger contains 30.3 grams of protein. Please have a look at the screen for further clarifications.
Great, I'll get one with cheese, please.
Got it. Would you like to upgrade to a meal for only $4?
Sounds great. Yeah, please. Thank you.
Awesome. Anything else you need?
That's all. Thank you very much. So Sodaclick's AI is fully customizable and fully contextual aware to allow users to enjoy the experience whilst ordering exactly what they want with full accuracy.
And there it is. The Sodaclick solution runs locally on Intel's latest Core Ultra processor named Arrow Lake. This gives significant flexibility to the partners. They can run their natural language processing algorithm on CPU while running the generative AI on GPU. And this gives them added benefit in terms of cost savings. And then the other benefit, the key benefit that we bring over here is by running the models locally, we are able to help the partners keep their data safe and protected and completely under their control. And the other fact is that when we run things locally, we don't run the challenges of bandwidth. So here it is. Come and run your generative AI solutions either locally or at the edge on Intel's Core Ultra processor, and you'll see the benefits.